I completely forgot. I have other reasons. I have other reasons. For one, I'm stuck with his voice. And for the two, what is the second one? Oh my gosh, it was something to do with Sears. I went to the Sears looking in the search for, gosh, some shoes. Beautiful shoes, different. They don't change. They don't change their, what do you call it? Their inventory. What you see is what you get for a long time. And so I was like, oh my gosh, the same shoes are there. It was like the same shoes, you know what I mean? So I wasn't like, yeah. So that was kind of like in and out of that place quick. Anyway, I wasn't gonna buy any, it was just the fact I wanted to see new shoes. Different. Yeah. Anyway, that was another reason to, I don't know, it's not really a reason to cry a little at all, but it just built on my depressions. Yeah, after ruining my painting, and then I'm like, well, it's not really ruined, it has still life to breathe still, but then, my gosh, stop making it breathe, stop breathing on it, I tell you, the thing, zzz, just like it's got permanent, you know? Yeah, it's like it's got a perm, and it just has to stop, you know? What else? What's another reason? I don't know. Destitution of being shy, I guess so. That's another reason. Yeah, it's terrible. What's another one? I don't know. Undermining yourself as a value, as a valuable. That's another reason. Yeah, when you see this person is great and accolations, you know, accolade. This person is great, another one accoladed. It's just like, you know, it's just like, oh my gosh, you know, the diminishment ladder. I'm like, well, I'm so low, you know. I'm like, what's that game, Mario's? And they had the Donkey Kong or whatever, and they had the ladders that go up, up, up. Well, it starts to feel like the ladders that just go down, 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 you know, and then you're not like, you know what? Another person is so great, and another one is so great, and another one is so great, you know, it's like, I don't know. It could be a cartoonist complex. I don't. It's possible that, you know. So that's it. I'm trying to go away from cartoons now with my next painting, and dedicatedly not be there and have. I'm trying to be strict and oriental. Can I say oriental? Sorry, Asian. I'm trying to be strict and Asian, and with. The subjects and not so rounded, so I'm really going to be a lot more dedicated to that direction because I have a feeling already there is that diminishment, you know. You see cartooning, it's easy, you know. People think maybe it's just like a scribble or a scrabble or what do you call it when it's just like a doodle? You're just a doodler or something. And so people don't take you serious. Well, I guess it do in Paris, but at that situation. But anyway, so yeah, so back to I guess Asian art. I'm gonna head that direction. Lilt it out, you know, lilt it out, you know. In a way, that's an agony for me also, because I'll never be that, you know, I'll never be that lilt. So I guess I can paint it, I can paint them. And, yeah, I don't know. It's like a cruddy life, like I said before. It's just a cruddy life. Oh, and the short persons are where? I don't know. I'm having a tall, agonizing differentiae moment. Yeah, a lot of odds, huh? Between the short and the cartoon, maybe that is a really bad direction to go. You know, if you're already short, maybe don't do the cartoons also. Maybe if you're short, try directly to head into, I don't know, make those bunting birds or something, or the what is those ones? Oh, there's the one. I used to love watching them up in Ruidoso area. They have this grosbeaks. They have the grosbeaks, and they come in the blue, and they have the yellow, And they're really, really phenomenal to watch. They have these large, large beaks, but they're almost like a parrot, but they're not a parrot. They're closest thing to a birdsong parrot that there is, in that region. Yeah, the grosbeaks, and they're large birds, big birds. And gosh, I just yeah, that's great that you just want to keep them, but they're not kept. They're not the ones to be kept. They keep flying. They keep flying, and you're lucky that you had them for a few weeks, in your region. So yeah, the grosbeaks, amazing birds actually. So what was I talking about? That was all. That was all, I guess so. They are not a reason for crying, but maybe after they left. Yeah, after they left. Yeah. After they left. I believe there's a red one also. Yeah. Pretty cool birds.